What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to Nascar 08. We're here in Darlington for the Dodge Avenger 500. We come into this race with a 500-point lead over Kevin Harvick, our teammate. We look to do much of the domination continuing for Jeff Burton, or will the Lady in Black strike at our championship leader? So let's head out to the racetrack. I start on the pole. Jimmy Johnson alongside. Green flag. Out in Darlington.
Watch the inside. Go on. Borderline, he's still there. Okay, time to win this thing from the front. They're gonna get by you, make them.
Well, after a few intense laps, we're out in front.
The right rear is getting worn. Take it easy out there. Right front tire is a little worn. Take it easy in those corners.
Jimmy Johnson and David Rudman were putting really good pressure on us there for the start of this race. Got in the wall there.
Left front is going somewhere. Halfway on gas.
Way to go. hanging on. David Rudman is gonna stay out on the racetrack.
NASCAR says that's halfway. Dig a little harder, buddy. We need to make up some spots.
All to go.
Going low. Outside.
Scarlett Marlin. Winner at California.
Go outside. Okay, that's one more behind you and one more to go. Clear on either side.
Oh, contact between the 2 meters.
Nice job, man. I would hold this lead. There you go. All clear.
Our car is way too tight.
My front tire is a little long. Careful now. Clear, all clear, whatever you need. Work with the leader. Let's see if we can break away from the pack. And last lap.
Wow. Oh, we're wrecking loose.
That damage gonna slow you down a little bit. Be patient.
Okay. Oh, Jimmy's not happy with us.
Going on.
42nd. After our rough day, leading a lot of the laps.
At least we finished. There'll be
contact with Jimmy Johnson. The Tracy. Dover got us. So Marlin, your winner in Darlington. Good run for a couple guys in the top 10. They needed it. Alright. Rough race for sure for us. Good for everybody else. Championship standings. We have a 365 point lead over our teammate, Jimmy Johnson, third in points. Sterling Martin, fifth in points. Top 10, Jamie McMurray, in by 5 points over Dale Earnhardt Jr. Jeff Gordon, 17th in points now after his tough day. So, with that being said, as always, drop a like, subscribe if you guys are new to the channel. I will see you guys for the NASCAR Road Let's Play at Charlotte for the Coca-Cola 600. Later, guys.